public affairs and religious liberty, defends the rights, the fundamental rights and freedoms of all individuals. Public affairs and religious liberty must help individuals to understand the Christian perspective, the Christian viewpoint on issues that touch and concern our welfare, our public life, and even public policy.